Welcome everybody.
Selamat petang, konbanwa and sastria kaal.
I'm Nikhil.
And I'm Madhurima.
And today we'll be talking about dance. So Madhu, do you know that dance started 30,000 years ago?
Yes, Nikhil. You can dance. You all can dance. What's the connection? Lots. The New England Journal of Medicine published a fascinating report stating that dance wards off brain diseases and increases mental acuity at all ages. It states that moving to the beat forces us to integrate several brain functions all at once. Kinesthetic, rational, musical and emotional helps our neural connectivity. How, when, which direction we move increases rapid fire decision making. Nikhil.
Our brain is forced to regularly rewire its neural pathways. Dancing has a greater impact warding off dementia and Alzheimer's compared to walking, cycling, swimming, etc. These are all great but with limited protection against dementia. Dancing also reverses the signs of aging. Age is just a number, anybody can dance.
So let's dance!